reanimates the body.
It brings the dead back to life?
Not fully. The subjects have the simplest of motor functions. Perhaps a little memory, virtually no intelligence. They're driven by the basest of impulses, the most basic needs.
Which is?
The need to feed.
Die down here.